Hello everyone, today we are going to look at how to model a car like this. This is a simple car model using box modeling technique. To create an object like this, what you need is a reference. So what I did was I searched for a cartoon car on Google and found this image. So I'm going to use this image as a reference to model an object like this. So let us get started. What we will do is go to default factory settings and we're going to go to add image reference, and then wherever you save your file you need to access that file. Okay, if you go here or hit the N key on the keyboard, you will get the angle there. So you just make it 90, 0, 90, so it is there for you to look at. You can scale it big. All right, so we're going to use this reference image to model the car. Okay, so we are just going to keep it in the viewport so we can look at it and see what needs to be done to model the car. Okay, shift and middle mouse is pan, so you can pan your scene and zoom in and out. So what we will do is we'll start with this base here, then we'll extrude this out and we will only model half the car because we have some details of the wheel here, detail of the wheel here, this chamfer, this area, this window, the front part. So you don't want to do double work, so we will simply make half the car and then we will add a mirror modifier to mirror the object. Okay, so we'll start with this cube and then first we will scale it down to get this thickness. And then we will scale it out to get the length. Okay, and then we need the width for the entire car. Okay, and then we will then use half of it to model it. So we will need a line in the middle and we will need a few lines in the side, but what I'll do is I will simply go to edit mode and subdivide it. Okay, so once you subdivide, we will select half of it. Okay, and we will have to click on this button here, show x-ray, to select all the vertices, and then hit delete faces, delete vertices. So now we have half the car removed. Okay, then we'll go to modify panel and add a mirror modifier and you get the other half of the car. Okay, so whatever changes you make here, the other side will change. Okay, so you can see that here. So we just have to model half of it. All right, so now what we will do is we will select this face, go to face, and we will extrude as much as you want. The problem when you extrude is that you get this middle polygon that you got to delete every time. Okay, so it's very important that you don't forget to delete the middle polygon because we don't need any polygons in the middle. If I leave that polygon there, go to object mode. Okay, and then if we add a subdivision modifier, it might start giving us undesirable results, as you can see here. Okay, it might do more crazy things later on, but we don't want that. So we'll leave the subdivision modifier, but we'll just make it zero. So let us go to our edit mode and select that face and delete it. Okay. Okay. Now we will shape the top part. Select vertices, I guess, or a face. Scale it. Okay. And select this edge and move it inside of it. So this is the top part. Okay. Now we will create the front window. Okay, so select the face here and we will inset it. Okay, once you inset it, the problem with when you do half is everything becomes half, so you'll have to fix it later on. However, we will go to local so that when we scale this, normal, we will be able to scale. So we want even thickness all around. And now it has created some faces here which we need to get rid of. Okay, so this face we will delete. Okay, we will go to front, go to wire. Front pan there, go to vertex mode, and these points need to be connected. Okay. And we will extrude this slightly inside again. Okay, and then again this face will be deleted. So every time you or something, I have to make sure that now it looks clean. Okay, so this face and this face are one. So we got that window done. Now we will work on the front here. Again, same thing we will have to do. Shift, select these two. We will insert it. Okay, then we will scale it along normals so it is even. We will extrude it inside. Okay, then we will insert it again. This is for the headlights. You can see that the headlights are at the edge, and we'll make like these, move it to the edge. Okay, and then we don't want anything in the middle. You can keep it or not, depending on what you like. Let us look at what we got here. So we got this. I might as well leave the middle part, doesn't really matter. And then we will extrude it out. Okay, this is for the light. Then we will extrude it one more time and scale it. Okay, go on. I think it's too much, you can move it in. So that would be the headlights. Same thing we can do for the tail lights. Select these two. First step is to insert. Okay, then we will scale it inside, scale it wide. Okay. Scale it inside, insert it again. This time they will be longer. Okay, it can be longer. We'll move it to the sides. So we don't see that back part how it is, so we are just going to use our creative minds. So extrude it out once, extrude it out again, scale it slight inside. Okay, so we got the tail lights, headlights, we got the front mirror. Now we need to have two windows here. So what we need to do is select this, so we can select all these edges. We have to go to selection tool, right click and subdivide. Okay, so we get that line, and that will help us to, we don't need this anymore, select this, shift select this, we can insert it. We want to do one at a time. Okay, scale it down. Has to be very thin. Okay, because of the angle, you don't want to go out here.